Show you how this works, because this is now, there's a strap in here and you don't want to cut the strap. That's step one. And that's pretty much it. Now it makes a lot of, I call it snow, but the only thing you have to do after that is kind of chase in there and clean out the little bits of foam that are kind of still caught in there. But usually you just run a knife or something. I mean, it's pretty clean. And then you feel around to make sure there's no concrete or anything. Occasionally there'll be one of the teeth missing from the block and it'll fill with concrete. But you're basically ready to shove your wire in there now with the patent pending wedge. You just shove the wire in there and poke it back and you're good to go. So that's not so bad.